So having seen Ed's video about Castle on the Hill, heard his lyrics about what it's like growing up in Framingham, do you think that's kind of brought a kind of global focus on what it's like to be a youngster in Framingham growing up, enjoying yourself?
Just like a young person in general.
I mean, like what he says and does, and it's weird how close it does relate.
How everyone is.
Excluding the driving at 19.
Yeah. You got told off by the police for that. Yeah. So you think it's quite a fair
resemblance? Yeah. Well, for us anyway.